Look, I just wanted to say that, I'm sorry for being a bitch tonight. And for the past couple of weeks. And the 17 years before that. I know this isn't any easier for you. I know that. I think some deranged part of me likes thinking that I'm the only one with real problems. Like that makes me special. You know, ever since we were little, I would get this feeling like I'm floating outside of my body, looking down at myself. I hate what I see. How I sound, the way I'm acting. And I don't know how to change it. And I'm so scared that the feeling is never gonna go away. I'm sorry, really.